Do you have the details or not?
The details.
Good.
We waited forever for this. OurTownOurCrown.com. That's the website you need to know for tomorrow when you can RSVP to be at our event at Real Sports. So it's not really our event, actually. It's Crown Royals event, and we're going to be there.
Yeah, so that's good enough.
Yeah,
so it's ours.
Yeah.
By proxy.
And Daryl Sittler's, too, because he's going to be there.
What? Did you all see Iggy walking in the background? Here, wait, there he is.
Iggy's really wanted the event details as well. So here's the deal. Tomorrow afternoon, we're going to be ready to take your submissions. You got to go to OurTownOurCrown.com to sign up. It's going to be the first 50 people to RSVP. Don't worry though, the site doesn't go live till we tweet out the link, so you're gonna be fine to do it, okay? And we'll tease beforehand.
Tease.
Steven, let me ask you a question. Shootouts.
Yes.
How are you at them?
Bad.
Okay, if you're good at them, you could win pucks and jerseys from Crown Royal if you take on the Crown Royal goaltender at the event.
Also, wait, like it's not on ice?
No.
I got a shot.
And if you need a little help with the shootout, Daryl Sittler's gonna be there signing autographs, and maybe he'll give you a couple hints too. Oh, by the way, free food! And it's Habs and Leafs.
Yes!
So you're literally at the best sports bar in the city, watching the last game of the season, hanging out with Daryl Sittler and us and Jesse. So here's what we need you to do. Put Steve and I on your notifications on Twitter.
At Steve_Dangle and at Adam WYLDE.
Correct.
I've listened to the show.
Because you're gonna wanna know the second our tweets go up so that you can get in for the submissions.
The nano damn second.
You gotta be 19 years of age or older, obviously. It's a Crown Royal event, but we're looking forward to seeing you there.
Okay, so we're done then.
Yeah, our town, our crown. See what we did there? Doesn't fit my head though.
Look, no, it doesn't.
See? You ever had a gigantic head?
You got like a...
I have.
You got a deep, like, turn around. Look at that. It's so deep. You got a deep head.
Yeah, not only that, but it like, it sits high too, so you can see like it gets high and then slopes down. It's like a bunny hill.
Yeah.
At a ski resort.
That's where, so my head is big because it's tall.
Right.
You got the moon.
But you
going,
fit. It
yeah.
fits.
Well, it's mine. I gave it to you out of courtesy, but
it was nice.
Your head rejected it. It knows.
Heavy is the head that cannot fit the crown.
Mmm.
Royal.
Oh, Royal.